things I'm with them.
That was the best thing that's ever been done to me. My sweet, sweet Madam M. I'm a customer for life.
Oh, this place is full up too.
I feel guilty.
Oh, wow. Are you really from Sector 8?
Why, yes, I am.
That's not fair.
Wet blankets all of you.
Now hurry. There's a new place we're going to watch out.
This is the last run, if you can believe it. The owner's just kind of weird and quirky. There's only the best dishes and food, but as you can see, it seats only one customer.
Hey, you hear of that real narrow street just over there?
You're not still wasting your gill at the Honeybee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Found me a secret route in, one nobody don't know about. Only trouble is it's filled with drunks and garbage.
Best when I'm drunk. And okay,
of course I'm not sure.
Then let's do something about it.
Trust me, I wouldn't.
Get away from me before I scream.
Like I give a shit.
That scent. I can't stand it.
The candy that comes with the summoning materia ice cream. You have Alexander, don't you?
No.
You have to.
Hmm? So what?
Uh-huh.
You're just gonna give up like that?
You gotta be patient. Things will change.
Only a select few even know about this.
I'm here for some good old count time. Yeehaw!
Terrific!
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
Excuse me, sir. If you like, you can have it.
I know she's not supposed to see any of her customers.
No, that's not it. She's back's wrong. The first train Shinra created to support Midgar's infrastructure wasn't the hope of one single.
Even if you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
I'm sorry. I've got some business I need.
There's a restaurant, if you can believe it. The owner's just kind of weird and quirky guy. He serves only the best dishes and food. But as you can see, it seats only one customer.
Honestly, this is
the
I hope you like them as much as I do.
Please, please. No, no. I'll buy it all.
Back the damn honey.
Sober you up.
I'm so excited to finally see Andrea's show.
You hear that tracker?
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open at this time.
Really cleaning up tonight.
What?
Aren't you that Leaf House?
Hey! What the hell, Merc? Digging into people's personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl. I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay? I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime band's a lifetime band.
As if you're not here to gawk at the Honey Boys.
Oh, Poison Sting, thy name?
This is it, your destination. The famous Honey Bee.
Come on, old man. Time to go.
Hey, I heard you used to be a honey blogger back then.
That's right. But why'd you quit?
I hear you make good money.
Just woke up one day and realized I'm not a queen bee anymore.